Dylan, how are you? We have seen the beginning of the season in Valencia in Andalusia that the legs are really good.
Yeah, for sure. At the moment, my shape is good, so I can't complain about that, and I'm motivated for today as well.
And today, winning is a realistic goal because you were quite good last year. The legs are good.
Yeah, we have to see. It's always a difficult race to compete. If I'm up in the front, would be already a good challenge.
What will be the key moment for you today?
Oh, yeah, like everybody know, we have a nice final from Tour of Flanders in the past with Muir and with Bosberg. So, yeah, we have to see. Race is always difficult.
The place to try to attack is the Muir.
Maybe it happened already before. We have also a hard part before. We don't know yet.
One of the good things we have seen that your TT was really good. And from the Muir or from the Bosberg, there's still some kilometers to go to Ninove. So you're really fit for the exercise. No?
Yeah, we see how it goes. It's always a hard challenge against other riders who can work together. So we see.
Thank you very much. Best of luck. Success. Yeah.